Good morning, students. I am here again to teach you English, and in today's session we are going to learn letter writing. So let's begin with our topic, a letter. A letter is a written message conveyed from one person to another person, generally via post. Primary purpose of the letter is to communicate in written form. Now we will look into the types of letter. Letters are mainly divided into two types. First is formal letter and second one is informal letter. Formal letters are written for business or professional purposes. It uses simple language that can be easy to read. On the other hand, informal letters are written for personal communication. It is written to family members, relatives or friends, etc. So students, today I will explain you the format of an informal letter, and finally we will understand this format with the help of an example. So without any delay, let's start. Now students, an informal letter must include six parts or six steps in it. The very first step is sender's detail. Here the sender's name and address comes. The sender is the one who is writing a letter. Second one is the date. Now the date should be written like this. Suppose the date is 27th April 2020. Don't write date like this, which is not pretty to look at and not polite. Third step is salutation or greeting, which will depend upon the relation in which you stand to the person to whom you are writing. Suppose you will write a letter to your parents, then you will write dear or my dear father or mother, etc. This is the example, just look at once here. Now, the fourth step is the body. It is of course the main part of the letter, which contains the actual message. It is usually divided into three parts or categories. That is, first is introduction, which states the reason for writing the letter. Second is information, that gives all the information. And third one is conclusion. While this is the general body format of an informal letter, in an informal letter there are some points which I want to discuss with you. Here are the points. You have to, or you should use a casual tone while writing the letter. You should write in an active voice. You should leave space after a para or important part of layout. Divide the contents or body into three paragraphs. Write the date, address, salutation and subscription near the left hand side margin. You can use contractions here like didn't, hasn't, haven't, etc. Do not use any comma or apostrophe after the salutation and subscription like yours. No apostrophe should be there. And our last, now coming to our fifth point, that is complimentary clause. It is the way to end the letter means goodbye in general terms. We generally use yours lovingly, yours affectionately, or sincerely, him. And our last step is sender's name and sign. Here we have to write first name of the sender. Now let's understand how to write a letter with this example. This is the example of an informal letter. Okay, students, write a letter to your friend inviting him or her to your birthday party. And here is the example of an informal letter. So this is the sender's address, means the writer's address. Then you have to leave one line and write down the date in this manner. Then again you have to leave one line and write down the salutation, dear Savita, or whatever your friend name is. Then this is the body of the letter, which is in three paragraphs: introduction, then information, and then conclusion. As you know, day after tomorrow, that is 29th April 2020, is my birthday. I am organizing a party for all my friends to celebrate the same. The venue is my residence in Indrapuram, and the party starts at 6 p.m. beginning with the cake cutting, followed by some games, and finally dinner. I will be very happy if you can join us for the occasion. I am looking forward to meet you in the party. Now again you have to leave one line and write down the subscription. Yours affectionately. Just note down, there is no apostrophe. Okay? And then again you have to leave one line for signature, your first name. Okay, students? So this is all for today. We will understand about formal letter in our next session. Okay, but before I leave, I have some work for you. You have to do these two letters. These are the informal letters. First one is write a letter to your father expressing your happiness on being selected as the captain of the school cricket team. Second one is you are Mahima or Jaspreet, a resident of Lodhi Road, New Delhi. Write a letter to your younger brother Tinku, convincing him that if he wants to build a good career for himself, then he should leave all the things that are distracting him from his goal and suggest him to focus on his studies only. Okay, students, so it's all for today. Till then, goodbye. Stay home, stay safe.